We continue to follow breaking news from the northern suburbs here at 10 o'clock. A fire broke out in a home on Vista Court in the town of Volo. You can see the garage and a vehicle badly damaged. We're told at least three people did suffer minor injuries. At this point, still not clear, though, how that fire started.